Hi there, and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. Guys, I just opened an address if you would like to send me like drawings or letters or things for me to like eat and try out from your country or other things you would like me to open on camera. You find the information in the description box. You don't have to send me anything. If you'd like to, there's a possibility. Today, I will be reacting to Kygo, It Ain't Me featuring Selena Gomez, Bars and Melody cover. No clue what it is. It's a cover, obviously, but what it is more than that, I don't have a clue. You'll find the link to the original video as well as the link to my other YouTube channel down below. I would be so honored if you wanted to subscribe to my other YouTube channel where I post different kinds of videos than I do here. I work really hard on those videos, so if you like my personality here, you may like me there too. Let's go! It Ain't Me. Bars and Melody. I don't know if it's Bars and Melody who will sing.
I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey knee. Highest floor of the Bowery, nowhere's high enough.
This is so quirky and so good.
Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye. You were staying out all night, and I had enough. No, I don't wanna know where you've been or where you're going, but I know I won't be home and you'll be on your own. Who's gonna walk you to the dark side of the morning? Who's gonna rock you when the sun lets you sleep?
So good!
Who's waking up to drive you home when you're drunk and all alone? Who's gonna walk you through the dark side
beautiful
of the morning?
Voice. Like built in attitude in his own voice. This is so cool. So I guess this is Bars and Melody, right? I don't know. Amazing production, guys.
The world around is crumbling, the girl I love is mumbling my name into the night. I can hear her voice is stumbling from vowel to consonant, imbalance so far forward.
Feel
until
like
our lungs are empty and our hope is quartered. Our days are limited, but every moment that we share is an eternity of happiness. The wind blows through your hair, the memories of hard times, the memories of good are forgotten in the moment.
I love his quirkiness.
So everybody watching, that is why I wear a hood.
Like his voice and his style.
Over soon, so I can take it down.
Good,
I see
gratitude.
You in my future. I see you in my future. If I keep saying this, then maybe it will happen sooner. The storm leaves me colder. The world makes me older. Every single day I'm walking closer to a closure. Whether it be you or the voices in my head or the unforgiving feeling that one day I will. Who's gonna dead? Walk you to the dark side of the morning? Who's gonna rock you?
So is this guy's name Bars and Melody?
Who's waking up to drive you home when you're drunk and alone? Who's gonna walk you through the dark side of the morning?
Morning.
It ain't me. Dark side of the morning. It ain't me.
Really cool. I love the arrangement of the song.
It ain't me. It ain't me. It ain't me.
Huge, like they have a big audience and everything.
It ain't me.
It ain't me. No, it ain't me, but it was you. I mean, they were really good. I love the both of their voices, very different voices. I love the quirkiness of this long-haired guy, and I love the built-in auto-tune of the other guy. Like, he had this voice that sounds like he almost sound like autotune when he isn't autotune, if you understand what I mean. That kind of voice, which I love, very cool. I loved this cover. So what I understand, these are the bars and melody guys. I have no clue because I've never reacted or watched them before, but they were really good. They seem to have a big audience, so maybe they're very famous. I have no clue. I'm like always, I never have a clue about anything. That's why it's so fun for me to react, because I never look up things before react to them, because I want it to be a true first reaction. So if you think that I'm a bit lost, it's because I am very lost. I'm always lost in life, so yeah. But I really like this. Let me know in the comment section down below what's your favorite bars and melody cover or kind of cover with these guys, because I guess they are bars and melody. Please subscribe to my other YouTube channel, I beg you, I need you all there. I work so hard on those videos, but more important, always keep being you, keep being amazing, and keep doing what you love. And I will see you next time.